Warwick, what are the two most important things to you in your life?
Well, I'd say my faith and my family, my wife and my three kids.
Your faith and your family. What are the two things you have sacrificed the most for in your life?
Probably both of those groups.
Exactly. So we really do feel the closest to and the richest from the things we sacrifice the most for. It is a gain through loss.